Poikile Appachan. Poikile Appachan, also known as Poikile Sri Kumara Gurudevan, was born on 17 February 1879 in Eraviperur, Kerala. Poikile Appachan was a Dalit activist, poet, and founder of the socio-religious movement Pratyaksha Rakshak Daiva Sabha. He organized the early inhabitants of the region, who were subjugated and enslaved by the dominant upper caste Hindus and Syrian Christians. Initially, Poikile Appachan joined the Marthoma Church Brethren Bishop, but when he realized that Dalits were treated as an inferior class, he left it. He found that the Indian Christian communities continued to discriminate people based on caste that defied the basic tenets of Christianity. In 1909, he left Christianity and started his own religious movement known as Pratyaksha Raksha Daiva Sabha, God's Church of Visible Salvation. The PRDS movement, Pratyaksha Raksha Daiva Sabha, has rejected both Christianity and Hinduism and preached that God would send an incarnation to liberate the slaves. Appachan's efforts started bearing fruits when people started forming PRDS units in various parts of Travancore in early 20th century. People from various Dalit communities took part in this movement, contributing to the liberating spirit of the Kerala Renaissance. He was also a member of the Dalit advocacy group named Sadhujana Pariparana Sangam, led by Ayyangar. It campaigned for education of lower castes in Kerala. He was nominated twice for the Sri Moolan Praja Sabha, the legislative council of the princely state of Travancore. Poikile Appachan has written more than 1500 poems demanding equality. Songs of Poikile Appachan is a publication that consists of songs carefully crafted by him for the social emancipation.